Past is the past,
can you worry about the past, 'cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on
my
line,
day. You gotta do it now.
What an awesome privilege I had to speak with Coach Doug from Parkview High School. Jay Chowder from Perimeter Christian School, he's an 8th grader. He had 13 points, met players from Duluth Middle, Atlanta Attack, and many, many more.
What about today?
It was good. The game was real lit. I had my squad over there, they were real lit too.
So you definitely feel that this was a teamwork effort?
It was.
To learn more about how you can get personalized interviews or highlight reels, go to icebirdlife.com or contact Tori Bates.
We are responsible for raising up athletes in our program that also feel responsible for affecting change. What's the issues in your school? What's happening on your team? Are you raising leaders? Or are you just raising ball players that know how to win games? There is a vast difference between the two. But it's all wrapped in just the little things.
My time's more like fly time. Don't call it getting dressed, call it in the sky time. If you ain't a pilot, you probably couldn't style it. Unless you was a stewardess, you won't know what to do with this. First I took the time out, then I put the time.